on the ground. Could be two. And the Twins finally beat the Orioles. Some clutch hits late, and the Twins end up beating Baltimore 6-2.
It all starts with pitching. Kyle Gibson, six very good innings. The Twins were able to score off a very good Oriole bullpen. Five runs off that bullpen. And a bullpen for the Twins. Three shutout innings. Good game.